The village of Chelm is a village of fools. Sometimes they're known as the wise men of Chelm, sometimes the wise women of Chelm.
He managed to wow the audience with his stories. I saw a lot of smiles, and certainly the applause said it all. So thank you, Mark.
Bim. Bim-bom.
Mark Binder is a wonderful storyteller who came to our school, entertained all the children, all ages, pre-K to fifth grade. He has a way of making them giggle and laugh.
Well, the cherry bim and the cherry bomb were looking across the forest, and they saw the rabbi running back and forth, back and forth. They looked so silly. They had to smile. And when they looked across the forest past the rabbi, they saw other people on the other side of the forest smiling.
And it was a wonderful experience for everybody.
It was Hanukkah time, and we were making latkes, potato pancakes fried in oil. They are so good.